After everything that you've been through, being poked and prodded the way that you are having an in total invasion of privacy, emotionally, physically, all of this, you write about this a little bit in the book, but for all the other survivors of sexual assault out there who aren't sure even if they want to come forward, who aren't sure if they want to go through what you went through, what do you say to them?
I would just say, be gentle with yourself. Be patient with your healing. Know that you are not crazy, that all the emotions you're experiencing are valid, and that we will be here fighting for you as you continue on whichever journey you may choose.